My dear Christian, I will talk in a very, very, very important topic. Watching this video and achieving what I will see now, it's very, very, very important. Watching this video and achieving what I will see now, it's a matter of life or death. For that, I want you to hear me with your heart. Don't hear me with your ears. Hear me with your heart. Because if you hear me with heart, I am sure that my talking will penetrate your heart. Because most of Christians are not arrogant, are not proud. If they know the correct way, they walk in the correct way. If they hear the correct advice, they follow the correct advice. I will talk about very, very great and strong and incredible miracles in the Quran and Sunnah. Hear me very well. The God said in the Holy Quran in chapter number 27, in verse number 47, in Surah Eltharyat, and we constructed the heaven with strength and indeed, and we will keep expanding. And we constructed the heaven with strength and indeed, and we will keep expanding. That means that the God said that He will keep expanding the heaven until the last day. The recent science proved that the heaven expands with a very, very, very high velocity, which it reaches 30,000 light years every second, because there are 275 million stars is created or born every day. For that, the heaven have to expand to accommodate these huge numbers of stars, because if the heaven don't expand, the university will be burst. Now the Prophet Muhammad knew this very important fact, and he was an illiterate man, can read and can write for more than 1,400 years. Unless this is an inspiration from God, unless the God teach him and told him that. Another very great miracle. The Prophet Muhammad said in the Hadith, if the fly fall in the vessel, dip all of it and then remove it, that one of its wings is a disease and the other is a treatment. The recent science proved that one of the wings of the fly contains antibiotics which kill the parasites and the microbes which exist in the first wing. Because for that, he ordered us, if the fly falls in the vessel, to dip all of it. When you dip it, it will drop the antibiotics from the which exist in the second wing and wing, and will kill, and it will kill the microbes and the parasites which exist in the first wing. And the recent science proved this very important fact. And there are more than great study in USA and Australia proved this very important fact. For the level that now they produce antibiotics from the body of the fly for the treatment of diseases. How the Prophet Muhammad uses this very important fact, and he was an illiterate man, can read and can write, unless the God told him and teach him. It's very strong evidence and a great, great miracle which proves the prophecy of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. And it is reason of converting of many, many, many Christians to Islam. Another very great miracle. The Prophet Muhammad said in the Hadith, every human being is created about 360 joints, and he has to offer every day a charity or donation for every joint. His Prophet said to him, it is too hard to make that. He said to them, if you pray two rakas in the early morning, it will be equivalent for all that. The recent science proves that every one of us is created about 360 joints. As the Prophet Muhammad said, for more than 1,400 years. How he knew this very important fact, unless he is a prophet from God. And I would under this video 8 great miracles provided with links which prove the sincerity of what I say. Another very great miracle. The Prophet Muhammad said, the non-believers said to the Prophet Muhammad, if you really a prophet from God, split this moon for us into two parts and we will believe that you are a prophet and we will follow you and support you. He said to them, can you give me a charter, a strong promise about that? He said, yes, we give you a charter, promise that we will follow you. He prayed to God and the moon has split it into two parts. They said to him, no, this is magic. You charmed us with magic. He said to them, you asked me for this miracle and I achieved what you say. Why now you broke your promise with me? And this is always the character of the non-believers. They always ask for a great miracle, and then after the prophet achieved what they want, they cancel what they say and they broke the promises, because they are liars and they are arrogant. And I hope you are not like these bad people. He said to them, there are a messenger who will come after 2 days. If they saw which you saw, this means that it's not magic, because the magic affects only the people which stand in front of you. They said to him, okay, we accept about that. The messengers came and said, we saw a very strange thing, because that the moon has split it into two parts. And he was astonished for that. They said to him, no, your magic is very strong. It goes for a long way. For that, the God settled down in verse number 1, in chapter number 27 in Surah Al-Qamar. The last day has been soon, and the moon has split it. And if they saw a great miracle, they don't believe. And they said it is a strong magic. When the instruments dropped on the surface of the moon, they found a very long crack. They found a crack. The length of this crack is 125 kilometers. And the width of this crack is 500 meters. And the depth of this crack is... And the width of this crack is 1,500 meters. And the width of, and the depth of this crack is 500 meters. And they found a ceiling in this crack like the ceiling of the electricity. They make researches or studies about this crack. They found that this crack is impossible to come as a result of earthquake or volcano or any another thing. And one of the scholars of NASA agency said that our studies proved that the moon has broken in the past and then it sealed another time. And I will put the video which proves that. And the image was the very long crack in the moon, which proves without any doubt that the God has broken or has split the moon into two parts for his prophet for more than 1,400 years. These four miracles, or these or the eight miracles which I will write under this video, is a drop in a big sea from hundreds and hundreds of great miracles which exist in Quran and Sunnah, which pushes hundreds of Christians to convert to Islam every day. 50,000 Christians converted to Islam every 1 year in Egypt, and 5 Christians converted to Islam in USA every 1 hour because of these great miracles. Now, if you start to believe, and you have to believe that this Quran is from God, because if you don't believe, I'm sorry to say to you that you are arrogant. Because if I told you to look at the sun in the sky, and you told me that you don't see anything, this means that you are arrogant or you are blind man, you don't have eyes. Now, if you start to believe, you have to know that the God said in Surah Ali Imran, in verse number 85, in chapter number 3, any person will accept any religion unless Islam will not be acceptable from him, and will be from the big losers in the last day. And the Prophet Muhammad said in the Hadith, I swear with whom my soul is in his hand, any person hear about me, Jewish or Christian or any another religion, and don't believe me and don't believe the religion I came with, he will be one of the fire people. He will be one of the hell people. I made this video because I care about you. I love you. I don't want you to go to fire. You will fall in fire and you will never come out of it. Converting to Islam before time is off. If your soul come out from your body before converting to Islam, your destination will be fire and you will never come out from it. You will destroy yourself. You will lose the paradise. You will be reasoned in fire and you will never come out of it. You will cry in the last day, but you will not cry with tears. You will cry with blood. And you will feel sorry. And you will hope to return to the life for 1 second only to convert to Islam, but the time will be off and the door will be closed. And you will blame yourself and stroke yourself because you don't obey me. Convert to Islam before time is off. Read the miracles I has written under this video with your heart. You will find that the Holy Quran is the best book all over the world, and you will find that the Islam is the correct religion and the best religion. I advised you, and it's up to you. You will remember what I say now in the last day, but the time will be off and the door will be closed.